Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Whitefish Bay and Sheldon Newbar Stadium, home of Blue Duke Soccer. This is the WIAA State Soccer Championship Tournament, and tonight's match is a Division I sectional semifinal featuring two cross-town rivals. First in the white jerseys, and a guest on tonight's scoreboard, please welcome the Brookfield East Spartans. And dressed in black with the gold stars, your seven-time Wisconsin State champion, the Blue Dukes of Whitefish Bay. And now let's meet the starting lineups. First for Brookfield East, number one, Anant Haveri. Number three, Jack Lowe. Number six, John Corbett. Number 10, Fez Ahmed. Number 11, Henry Irwin. Number 12, Connor Mim. Number 20, Zach Dale. Number 21, Bayron Evron. Number 22, Matthew Andrusko. Number 25, Ryan Karst. Number 26, Will Phillips. And for your Blue Dukes in goal, junior goalkeeper number 0, Jack Moxham. Number 3, a senior midfielder, Tommy Hayden. Number 6, a senior defender, co-captain Will Shaw. Number 7, a senior defender and co-captain, Jack Pena. Number 10, a senior midfielder, co-captain Sebastian Pandowski. Number 12, sophomore forward, Henry Triggs. Number 13, a senior midfielder, Avery Drain. Number 14, a senior forward, Jack Elliott. Number 18, a junior forward, Ben Grimm. Number 24, a sophomore defender, Will Smith. And number 27, a senior midfielder, Luke Hellman. And now please rise as you are able. Gentlemen, remove your caps. Our flag is in the north end zone. And let's stand together as we honor America with her national anthem. Enters this contest with a record of 7-2-3, finishing number 2 in the Greater Metro Conference, currently ranked number 8 in the state of Wisconsin. Previous tournament victories over Menominee Falls and Cedarburg bring Brookfield East to the stadium tonight. Brookfield East are coached by Eric Hess, assisted by Kelly Foley. Meanwhile, Whitefish Bay enters this game undefeated after 14 contests, ranked number 1 in the North Shore Conference, number 1 in Wisconsin, and currently number 2 in the nation by the United Soccer Coaches. Bay's last outing was a 1-0 victory over Homestead in the regional final. Bay are coached by Robbie Lubinski, Pat Kriegel, and Riley Hughes. These two schools last met a year ago August, with Brookfield East coming out on top in a 2-1 victory. But this is tournament time. Anything can happen. So let's buckle up and turn the boards loose.
Up, 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 up.
Brookfield East goal in the second minute, number 3, Jack Lowe. Folks, the cold weather plays a little havoc with the wireless system operating the scoreboard. We do have it official time here in the booth, but the clock on the board might delay just once in a while. Thanks.
Thank you. great punt. Great punt. Penalty.
Come on.
Oh, it was outside. Like maybe half a yard.
Yep.
Oh, that's sad. Alright, but you got this, bro. Let's go, boys. Shot, shot, shot!
A reminder that this match is being live streamed on YouTube, so text your friends at home and have them tune in.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Folks, if you're unfamiliar with our park, the public restrooms are located on the east side of the field house, which is at the south end of the stadium. Find the entrance to the restrooms around the corner from the now closed concession stand, which in another year would be serving very delicious and hot chocolate right now. Public restrooms on the east side of the field house. Now on the field for Brookfield East, number 16, Owen Parody, in the 13th minute. Now on the field for the Blue Dukes, in the 15th minute, number 19, Mason Meyer.
Thank you.
going.
Oh,
Brookfield East goal in the 21st minute. Number 25, Ryan Parst. Current score, Brookfield 2, Whitefish Bay 0. Folks, as always, we ask that you maintain a safe and social distance of 6 feet or more. X marks the spot on the bleachers. Sit on an X, and please wear your mask. Your cooperation and thoughtfulness is appreciated by everyone.
Come on!
say it. You gotta say it.
Into the first half. 29-0-0.
This is, of course, a single elimination tournament, and the victorious team tonight will face Marquette Hilltoppers on Saturday evening right here in the sectional championship. Marquette defeated Kettle Moraine today 4-1.
He went up for a header. Love for you to explain them. because it just, it doesn't really make sense now.
Did 25 just hit a yellow card?
This card's stopped, so I wonder if it's
now on the field for Brookfield East in the 33rd minute, number 8, Dominic Lagona, and number 23, Aiden Felizmena.
Thank you.
Red card question mark? Red card? That'd be much appreciated. Huh? Even the yellow card is good.
Where's the spot, sir? Where's the ball?
Can you stop asking that question?
Time roughly 41:00.
Yes, sir.
Is 4305. 4305.
Thank you. Come on, Triggs. Come on, Triggs.
minute, 1 minute remaining in the period.
44-04.
Concludes the first half of play. The score, Brookfield East 2, Whitefish Bay 1. There'll be a 10-minute intermission. Reminder that the public restrooms are located on the east side of the field house. We remind you to wear your masks as you move around the stadium. Thank you. Thank you.
spotlight over here. Let's go. Tear something out.
I told me I had to pick some water.
Yes, so there's one in the
Nice. Oh, and the score, you got the score. See, we don't even have the right score on there. Very nice. Excellent. Thank you. So you were figuring that out while the thing was on you. Were you worried about wiping it out? What? Were you worried about wiping it out? Excellent.
Welcome back to the balmy confines of Blue Bar Stadium. Hey. Half number two coming up. Anything can happen. It's dirty time.
Come on, man!
kids. Keep it up.
That was very subtle. He just went like that and then put his hands down.
Caution issued in the 48th minute to Brookfield number 10, Fez Ahmed.
Tricks!
Come on,
shot.
Yes, Max. Let's go, Max. Oh, find some. You got some.
Say stop the clock.
Thank you.
Let's go, Willis. Oh, fun check, fun check, fun check. Switch it, switch it, fun check, fun check, fun check. Yes, Seb. Yes, Seb. Beat him. 1-on-1. Cut inside. Oh.
There you go.
There you go.
Come on,
Trix.
In the 61st minute now on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 16, Spencer Stride. Handling tonight's athletic training coverage is Melissa Miller of Aurora Sports Health. If you've been sidelined by injury or trying to rediscover your stride, the athletic trainers, physical therapists, and sports health physicians at Aurora Sports Health can help you find your A game. Learn more at aurora.org/sports.
Go, Jack! Come on!
Play Jack.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's white. Oh.
Caution issued in the 67th minute to Whitefish Bay's number 18, Ben Grimm.
Save me. Thank you. Yes, Max. Let's go. Yes, boys. Keep playing. Stop. Again, corner kick taken by number 10.
Thank you. rip, yeah.
He practiced that today for like some time.
That should be another quarter. Oh,
easy,
come on,
boys.
Yeah, he gave him a card.
Oh, wait, what? So is it a throw-in or a goal?
In the 77th minute, caution issued to Whitefish Bay's number 13, Avery Drain, and now in the game for Bay number 11, Quinn Mutterleck.
Buffoon.
Thank you.
Just one time, buddy. Please. Again, 10 on the corner. Please, please, please. Oh. 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 Opa, buddy.
Woo! Come on, boys.
What a great series that was.
So funny, also because we're going to have a
bound on this PLD. That's funny, right? Maybe you gotta watch it.
That was so well and then it just
yeah.
Shit is right over the waves and boom.
Oh, fine. Jack, come on.
Thank you. Gary!
We got space. We got space.
We're at 84 minutes. The score is tied at 2. Should the score remain tied at the end of regulation, the teams will play 2 10-minute extra periods with a 2-minute intermission between the periods. No golden goal is in effect.
What about some?
Now he did.
That's awful. That's just awful.
Oh, he waved it off. He was gonna go give the bench a card. Switch it, you can switch it. Up in a tie, we go into 2 10-minute extra time periods.
Yeah. go! Woo! Okay, big man, we see you. Brookfield East is now down a man for the remainder of the match.
Saturday against Marquette at home.